Well, howdy there, little buddy.
What's up, dude?
My name is, Mr. Smith, yeah.
Well, if you say so.
And I'm here on behalf of our government to welcome you to the United States of America. I'll be what you might call a caseworker and check up on you from time to time just to make sure you're settling into your new surroundings okay.
Caseworker, does that mean the FBI?
Well, how do you like it so far?
This place is sweet, man. I like it.
Well, sure it is. For someone in your situation, you couldn't have crash-landed in a better place.
What do you mean?
We take care of our aliens here in the United States.
You do? Well, what about that guy across the street?
Oh, that guy? I'll pay no mind to that guy. That's an American homeless man. He ain't no alien. Hell, we may have even foreclosed on his property. I don't know.
Oh, that's harsh.
All I know is you got it made.
What do you mean, dude?
Well, just take your home, for instance.
Yes?
We moved what was left of your spacecraft and placed it here in beautiful East Los Angeles.
You mean shithole.
On a prime piece of property that the government just happens to own. Or foreclosed on. And either way, we own it.
That's what though.
And it didn't cost you a penny. Well, heck, by the time we're done with all your paperwork, you're going to be set up with free medical care. Just in case you get sick, you might get hurt. You're going to need to see a doctor.
Ooh.
We got you covered.
Nice.
And when the cupboard's bare and you're hungry, well, we're going to set you up with a checkbook where you can go shopping for sustainable food.
Oh, I like it.
Only sustainable food, though. I know how you guys like your Reese's Pieces.
What the fuck are you talking about, man?
And we just started a new plan for a free government-owned cell phone so you can phone home. Get it? Phone home? I just cracked myself up.
You're a douchebag, man.
Well, I'm going to be moving along unless you got any questions for me.
Yes, ask Finta says what?
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 Exactly.
I can't understand all that blippity bloppity bloopity language of yours yet.
You're a douchebag, man. You're a fucking douchebag.
Okay, it's good to see you too. I'll be seeing you later on.
Ass face.
What?
Pussy.
Okay, whatever you say. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Hey there, little grasshopper.
You've got to be fucking kidding me, man.
Good to see you, too. Glad you could come down when I asked.
Yeah, whatever, assface.
Well, I just wanted you to stop by so I could set you up with your government benefits package.
Oh, yeah? All right, that's more like it. Gimme.
Okay, settle down there, avocado. Let me pull up your file.
Avocado? What the fuck is an avocado, douchebag?
I know. Blippity, blippity, bloopity, bloppity. I get it. You're happy. Now, just give me a second here.
Come on. I'm starving. Let's go.
Okay, here we go. Here's your free Medicaid card so you can go to the doctor if you need to.
Yeah.
Here's your grocery voucher so you can go shopping for some food now.
Ooh, I like it.
And here is your new cell phone. All on us. Mm. Hope you enjoy.
Fucking sweet, man. USA, I'm here to stay.
Now, we had to give you a new name.
Huh?
Something that was, saleable for one, and something we could spell.
Oh, no.
So, to put on your benefits package materials, they asked me to come up with something I thought would fit.
Oh, this can't be good.
And all of a sudden, it just hit me like a brick. Why not mix what you are with one of the most American first names ever? What do you think?
Oh, no. Let me see. Okay, resident of state of California. Last name, alien. First name, Joe. Oh, tell me this is a fucking joke, man. All that douchebag like you could have called me Joe Alien. Oh, I bet you got a big laugh out of this. Hey, Smith, how's Joe Alien doing, man? Oh, ha ha, ho ho. What does FBI stand for, fucking bald idiot?
Yeah. It's okay. No need to thank me. I just knew you'd love it.
Love it? If you ever crash on my planet, I will insist on calling you Richard Cranium, you moron.
Well, now, I'd like to spend more time blippity-blopping with you, but I got a tight schedule to keep, if you know what I mean. So, you have a nice day now, and I'll see you soon.
Whatever, assface. I wonder, do you know how much of a douchebag you are? You fucking douchebag. Whenever I see you next, I am sure it will be too soon. Douchebag. Oh man, they should make this cart bigger. I'll take a couple of these. Cart is getting heavy. But if it's free, it's for me.
Hey!
Oh shit!
What were you doing, Bendejo? You mucked up my brand new Adidas. I should pop a gap in your ass for that.
So sorry, dude. I could not see your feet past all this hood. I feel like a douchebag, man.
You're going to give me $100 for a new pair, bitch, or you'll be feeling a lot more than that.
I would, dude, but I'm broke.
Broke, huh? I guess you plan on stealing all this food then, huh?
No, dude. I just got my government food voucher today, yes.
Shit, man. Back in the day, we had food stamps. I'd sell them for 50 cents on the dollar, huh? Use the money to, I don't know, buy liquor, drugs, party, you know.
Good times.
Those days are long gone.
Oh, what a shame. What else can I do?
You can work for me for a day. That's what you can do.
Work? If I get a paycheck, I work it on my free stuff.
Don't worry, it's off the books. That would be the least of your worries if you get caught working for me anyway. Trust me, Bendejo. Give me your phone number and I'll call you tomorrow. If it works out, maybe I'll let you make some green for yourself.
Sounds good, dude.
We aliens got to stick together, you know what I'm saying?
Alien? What planet are you from, dude?
I'm from planet Tijuana.
Tijuana? I never heard of that planet.
I will call you tomorrow. Don't make me come looking for you. You will be sorry.
All right, man. I will talk to you tomorrow. Right now, I got to finish shopping. I'm starving. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I love this song. This is my favorite part. Will you capture me in the
Ay, ay, ay. If he had a day job, I would recommend him not to quit it.
Thank you.